All of you in the media, may kukumpara lang ako sa inyo, ha? Ito, but I will not show it to you because wala pang permission from our client. Ito yung complaint na isinampa laban kay Governor Espino. Wala pang 10 pages eh. 4 pages lang eh. Affidavit lang. Ito, yung sinampa laban kay Mr. Braganza. Alright? Documented with pictures, documents, vouchers, budgets, accomplishment reports, COA reports. Obviously, ito, heavyweight. Ha? Ito, pinweight. Paperweight to, paperweight. Bali, wala.
With regard to Alaminos Medical Hospital, meron po yung contract amount of more or less 50 million pesos. Ang proyektong po yun, na po na yan, ay nagsimula noong December 7, 2009. Again, na-award po yan sa RR Entrado Constructors. Kung saan yung arkitekto po niyan ay yung brother-in-law ni Mayor Braganza. Base po dun sa status report, ang contract duration po ay 180 calendar days lamang or until June 2010. Ngunit hanggang sa kasalukuyan, hindi pa po tapos yung phase 1 ng project. Sabi po dito, as up to 2013, only 65% of the project is accomplished doon sa phase 1. Meron pang information po na nakarating na hindi pa po ito nakapag-qualify doon sa DOH standard na dapat yung isang medical hospital ay dapat isang building lamang. Kasi ito, kung mapapansin nyo po, kalat-kalat po yung mga buildings nito. Dapat hospital po yung pangalan po niyan. Naging 100 Islands Medical Services Complex na lamang po. In short, what is being constructed is a mere health center complex and no longer a hospital as allocated in the DPP loan approved by the Sangguniang Pangluson and as promised by Mayor Braganza and the respondents.